What the fuck? What the fuck?
I hate those corrupted guardians. Come on, let's get to that top.
Down here.
Ow. Nail him in the head. Oh. Bye-bye, buddy.
Del, you good?
Well, cold. Really know where we are. Generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah. Good.
Nice.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
Time to find out if we can go two for two on these towers.
Man, I really hope we didn't come up here.
Oh, shit. Don't worry, I got this. I don't think I can get this one. Nope. Boop. And upper slice. Okay, we're all.
How many goddamn DBs does that condor carry?
Oh, I don't want to get rid of my relic though. I will stick with the relic.
Open this, Jack. Jack, can you get this open?
Nope, I must already got it already. No, I like the relic too much.
Help me get this open. Well, similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. At least a console. Same as last time.
Unauthorized access. Security
That's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches.
Okay. Uh-huh.
There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You want to tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move.
All right, tell him on the move then. All right.
Pop this lock.
Lock is popped.
What the hell's this? Someone's workshop?
What was this upgraded? Cloak.
Oh. Jack.
Cloak.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible too.
Nice.
Invisible, huh?
We might want to try it.
Jack, cloak. Del, let's go. All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new tool.
Come on then, back to the skiff.
Okay, no opponents.
Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
Is there anything over here? Hmm.
Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
Should worry just a little bit. Just a tad.
Where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up questions.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it'd be no snow.
Green there. I would not do snow either.
Coming up.
nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Nope, wrong thing. Yeah, it's awkward. I do want to look at the map real quick and see. I haven't explored that area.
Come on, Jack. Use pulse.
Hold on, before we do that, can we just take a run around that area?
Jack.
Never mind.
Something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Sweet. So this way, yeah.
You know when Marcus said we were heading up north? This isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
Look at your armor's thermal. Still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks
for sharing. Abandoned mine. Okay, so we are headed the right way. I know where I'm going. Looks like we gotta go down and up. We can do that.
Skiff's holding up well. That's the one positive development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the salt flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
Poor Oscar. He's a cool character. Maybe he'll pop up in like other media. Probably has in the comics. I know they make comics for Gears pretty often.
Let's go find some
explosive time.
Hey, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining we're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it.
God love Dale and his big mind. Okay, nothing.
We're going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. Yeah, it's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the cog right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No cog activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, Thanks. We'll be in touch.
Look at that. Good old buzzsaw. Buzzkill.
What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial log is not in my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
No, I do enjoy learning things, but mine's mostly like movie and video games. And weird random facts. Just about everything. Not even like weird random facts about. Ooh, that's a big yawn. Oh, God. I felt that in my entire body.
I take it back. We got the floor.
Let's take him out.
Careful on that ice.
Oh, I got him. Dim.
Thanks for the assist, Jack.
No. No.
All right, they're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift.
Oh, there we go. Over here.
Jack, rip that door.
Got him.
Time to swim.
Don't work harder, work smarter. Time for that buzz kill.
I need some help.
Okay.
Time to swim.
Oh. got this.
Chuck him out.
They're still coming. Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Is that buzzkill? Oh, cool. It landed over there. No. Oh, thank God. Okay, that was stressful. That was intense. Anybody got ammo? Intense.